So enough of me. Can we talk about you? Can you tell me more about your family? Where you're from?
Ooh, family.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Listen, Esther, I don't have a family. My parents passed on when I was 5 years old. And I'm the only surviving child of my late parents. So it's been me. It's just been me all this time. And so on that Black Friday afternoon, we went across the river to farm. And
make sure you are carrying the small ones because of your condition, oh?